Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. I thank you so much for being here today. Today we're going to have a wonderful time together. Hi, this is Melody. Today I'm going to make some pom-poms and some phone stand. So this is just a salt container. I'm just going to cut it. So now I'm going to color this. Thank you.
So now I'm going to make, so I made some of these pom-poms, so I'm going to stick here. This was the biggest pom pom. So now I'm going to sew you two more pom-poms. I've got to put two sides, two more pom-poms to make. So what I'm going to do is make the pom-poms through my hand using hand fingers. This is very thick yarn. I got it online. made it bigger. So this is going to be a pom-pom pawn stand. Okay. So now these things, I got it from the trim. I'm going to use these circles to cut the pom-pom right. Pom-pom, and I'm thinking about putting something inside. This yarn was very thick. Okay. Actually, what I need is, I need also a couple of them from here. This is going to be amazing phone stand. Pam phone stand. Why didn't I think of that before? It just came to me. Okay, let's make a fashionable pom-pom phone stand. So, this yarn is really good. Got it online from Amazon. Before I finish, I need to make some dolls with this yarn. This is just so. This pom pom seems like little, but I can put it on the bottom. I'll hold it like this and cut it first. There is a lot of uneven. This is too uneven. This one is just going to put it home. so windy outside. Yes, looks like it'll do. You can color other way too, this regular color. Just going to do this one a little bit. You can this color with regular color before you start putting the pom-pom. Since just I already started. And just color and then dry it. I think I'm gonna run out of the red one. I might just get a new red one. This would have been a lot easier if I could just color it inside before. So when you make it, after you cut your salt container, then be sure to color. You can color side inside all, whatever color yarn you're going to use, color that color, and then put the yarn. So you see, not very deep color, but it will do. I went over it now. Well, this crayon was good. This marker was good. It had another red thing. Yeah, you could use crayon too, I guess. Trying to do this. I tried to do this on before. Just try to blend it in, you know, so it doesn't look like a salt. So this is the pam pam phone stand. Now I'm going to put a little bit of trim. So this is our pom pom phone stand, and I'm just going to put my phone in it. So this is the pom pom phone stand.
Hi, thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share this video. Thank you. May God bless you all.